Looks like I got a friend in town after all. Slate. He's fell in with these Vox Populi. And for irregulars, I will say, they are loaded for bear. Problem is, I gotta help them with their damn revolution first. Then we take Comstock House by storm. I do that, I get the girl.
I meant to have happen.
Elizabeth.
They're dead, Booker.
Come on. Let's leave this place. Let's go to the factory and get our airship. This isn't our responsibility. None of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive? Or did I create it? I told you, I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment. I got my wish.
Brothers and sisters, I wish to speak to you. When you look at yourself, you see a face of a person, yes? A human being. Do you know what Fink sees? He sees life. That shovels his comb. If he could feed you hay, he'd feed you hay. If he could bed you down in straw, he'd bed you down in straw. And when your arms get frail and your legs grow weak, he'll bleed you dry, boil off your skin, turn it ash. Now, if you want to be a mule, well, go on, be my guest.
Thank you. others!
Door open unless someone takes that airship out.
Are we volunteering?
Out.
Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down. Sabotage the engine to bring this thing down. Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down. Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down. Okay, now to get off this thing.
Wait!
Elizabeth. Let's go find Daisy in the factory.
Come on.
Daisy said she was coming here for Fink.
We need to take that elevator up. Bet it leads to Fink's office.
A lockpick. Grab it.
just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
Fitzroy and Comstock. Maylin? Mr. Lin? My God, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
He couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
Hello? Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw with my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
Around.
Dead to pigs!
Oh!